Jesse.
Yes.
Why don't you talk to Robbie anymore?
I do. I just move in different circles, that's all.
It's a beautiful day.
Are you enjoying your book?
No, not really. Fair fielding any day.
It's much more passionate.
Can I tell you something? Something really terrible.
Bryony read it.
It was a mistake. It was never meant to be read.
No.
What's Cecilia going to do?
I don't know. It's been there for weeks. You do know what I'm talking about, don't you? You knew before I did.
Why are you crying?
Cecilia! You ought to call the police.
You saw him?
Yes, I saw him.
Bryony!
I know it was him.
You know it was him? Or you saw him?
Yes, I saw him. I saw him with my own eyes.
I wouldn't believe everything Bryony tells you.
I love you. Come back. Come back to me.
I'll wait for you. Come back.
I will return. I will find you.
I knew what I did was terrible. I don't expect you to forgive me.
Imagine not knowing if you'd ever come back.
I'm very, very sorry for the terrible distress that I've caused.
Fire! Fire! Fire!
The thing is, you see, I'm expected back, you see. If all we have rests on a few moments in a library 3.5 years ago, then I'm not sure.
Robbie, look.
I don't know.
Come back to me.